warmer. Where are you, doll?
Thank you.
Guys, I found Dahl's transmitter.
See, Tolga? Told you he was going to find him. Pay up!
Wait, Crane, is Mr. Dahl all right?
It's hard to say.
He's dead! You lose, Vadim!
I don't know if he's dead, guys. I just found his backpack. No sign of the man himself. Any ideas?
We're geniuses. Of course we have ideas. We're prepared.
Not that we didn't trust the man, but he has another transmitter in one of his shoes.
Set the tracking device to your second channel and move on with your investigation.
Huh!
This is Crane. I got one of your missing people here. Deceased.
Someone will attend to it. You have our thanks.
Thank you.
Well, you're not Vulcan Doll.
Was I supposed to be?
Where did you get those boots?
Hey, he didn't need them anymore. Lay off.
Did you kill him? Where is he?
Hey, he turned. I killed a monster, not a human.
Shit. Where?
Shot him straight through the head.
No, you idiot. Where is his body?
Oh, not far from here. Listen, I can pay you for these boots if they're so important to you. No problem.
Just forget it. Guys, I found Dahl. Bateen, Tolga, you there? Where'd you go? God damn it.
Help! We're surrounded!
Oh, scream louder, Fatin. Maybe they'll figure out where.
The train! On the bridge! Ah! Go away!
Tell them we have portable photon throwers.
A photon thrower? That's just a flashlight, Tolga!
As if they know what photons are.
Bastards! Tolga, cover me!
With what? A stick? Get away from that door!
Thank you.
Toga, it's Crane.
Crane!
Let me try to clear this place out.
Get them, Crane! That man in the right place.
In his natural environment.
Crane, what's taking you so long?
Yes, isn't killing your specialty?
Let's not distract him or he'll shoot himself in the foot.
Yes, right. Crane? Crane, we have something that will inspire you.
Fire it up, Tonya!
Soundtrack.
All right, it's clear. You can come out.
We're in one of these carriages. Don't shoot!
Knock three times and we'll let you in.
Torka, are you crazy? Don't ask him to do math.
That's not the proper knock. Go away.
It's me, fuckers.
Let him in, Fatin. It's him. You were right. He can't count to three.
The hell are you guys doing in here?
A secret project?
Don't talk about it, Fatin. You know people like him just repeat everything they hear?
But he might be useful later.
Then we'll tell him when he becomes useful.
Maybe we should let him stay here. Proximity to us can only raise his intelligence.
Your generosity is overwhelming, but I believe you promised me something earlier.
You're underestimating us, Crane. We did it remotely, just a moment ago.
Now this device will react to anything that's cheap. And when something's cheap...
Then usually it's pretty valuable. Unless it's your neighbor's dog.
Now let's get down to business, Tolga. Time to start the project. We'll be in touch, Crane. Take care.